I don't know if it's it's to me it's not a real shocker because I mean he taught Jake you know everything and it's the same stuff so I'm pretty sure Dana's still gonna have a lot to say about certain things but to me it wasn't a shocker it's the same offense same stuff we've been doing the only difference is it's coming from a younger mind so. You know, it's great. I think it's great. It gives Dana more freedom to be a head coach. So,
what are those things that you think Dana can really now focus on a little bit more often? Just kind of bouncing around position from position, taking on some special teams stuff like that.
Well, I'm happy now because it's less focus off me. He don't have to pick on me all the time. it's a lot to be a head coach, especially in the Big 12 with interviews, meetings, keeping up with everything, dealing with the team. I know it was extremely tough for him these past couple of years having to do it. Now he get to sit back and watch his proteges go to work. So I think he just get a lot more time to be a real head coach.
So in adding an analyst, what does that really give you guys a lift offensively, just to have someone who can do the behind-the-scenes work to really help you guys out?
I mean, it's less film study. You know, they kind of pick out what we already need to watch, what's best for us in that aspect. So it makes your day-to-day job a lot easier.
I know Jake said that Dan's brings a lot of humor to the room. How does that just help ease the stresses of being a coach?
Well, you know, it's stressful, so when you get a couple jokes in there, it makes it a lot easier.
Is that like having... Hold on, sorry. You're good, man. Is that like having two Danas? Did you ever think you'd see the day?
It's only one Dana. I don't think that can ever change. I don't know if there's anybody can come close to a Dana, so it's only one. No problem.
You mentioned, you know, just a little bit younger. What's that different? Is it terminology or anything with play calling? Is that any of that change, or is it it's all the same ideas?
It's all the same ideas with a little twist to it. That's it. It's like I don't know, cause it to me it's all the same. It's all the same. It's just different wordage. The way you see things is gonna be a little differently, especially when you branch off and then come back. You get to learn a little bit more, learn things in a different way. So,
how has your room been over the past few weeks with Gibson gone and with the Keel gone? Dana had mentioned that Mike Joseph has them all in there and they're all looking better than before.
Well, they know that the tables are open now. Nobody has a set position. Karan probably one of the only ones that have a set spot, but he got injured towards the end of the year, so he still has something to prove now. He got to prove that he can come back and play like he did before. So, I mean, it's wide open, and I'm not being biased at all. So my ultimate goal is just to put the best four guys on the field.